Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps.
Nice throw!
Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston. Hey! Even when taking your
black squash balls.
There's no man in town as admired at lumps. You're everyone's favorite. Everyone's awed and inspired by lumps, and it's not by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No one
slick as Gaston.
No one's quick
as Gaston. No one's next as incredibly
thick.
Gaston, for there's no man in town think as perfect up your
lamp oil, rope, bombs.
You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on. No one's been like Gaston, fucking big like Gaston. No one's got us.
Potato canisters.
Like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm
well cleft in his chin.
I want a guy like Gaston. Give five for us, he will hit it.
Gaston is the best, and the rest is all to rip.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Yes.
Not a bit of him's
gotten into you.
Right. And every last inch of me's covered.
Ugly or scrawny.
That of me's covered.
With hair.
One hits like Gaston.
Well, kid, I needed that.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at.
Come back when you're a little. Nature.
Four dozen eggs every morning to help me
get large.
And now that I'm grown up,
I eat 5 dozen eggs.
So I'm roughly the size of a
new bakery sweets.
Then goes from being around wearing boots like Gaston.
Use antlers in all of my decorating.
I want a